been watching some music videos lately, and I just got to thinking, why don't I make one? It's probably not gonna be good, but fuck it. Let's try it anyways. We're just gonna take a walk, and let's see what happens.
In the morning, pop shells for a living in. Baby, gon' smell blood trail every minute. Rogue wave, and you niggas no fair. When I hit him, every time I see it big, I don't hesitate to kill him. Ain't nobody give a fuck about a rule. Either get diplomas or a tool. I'm a cool with my youngest, no boo. When I spray in this cage, you fuckers, fuck a gang affiliated with nothing but my name. Man, I don't give a fuck about a motherfucking pole. I'ma pull up with that stick and hit your motherfucking dough. Man, I don't give a fuck about a motherfucking. I'ma pull up with that stick and hit your motherfucking dough. Yeah. People be starving, and people be killing for food with that crack and that spoon. But they wish motherfuckers they stay eating good, dropping waste, living good. Hold it stick locks, but you been a bitch, suck a thick cock, fuck a grip, walk, hit a strip like in Bangkok. Never ever see me ever trip, but a little bro, see me on the TV screaming, bitch, you a damn fraud. And you don't wanna fuck with a chicken like me. When I pull up in that Maserati, better duck for your brain spider on the concrete. I'ma hit you with that 4-5 bullet, hit your neck, run the bow tie, looking like a thriller feeling bitch. I'ma go right back with the clip, and I know you be shaking. Don't test me or I'ma just click at your noggin. Man, I don't give a fuck about a mother.
Yo, wasn't that sweet? Can you believe it? I made that entire video in under 3 hours. It's amazing what happens when you just suddenly have an idea as your friend says, hey, let's go get something to eat. You whip out your camera and voila. So definitely a special thanks to Rich Chigga for the actual music because, well, I can't sing, I can kinda rap. Special thanks to all my fans out there who have been watching me and enjoying the journey thus far. I've actually been doing a lot of work on some movie sets as of late, so I've been on a couple game shows and doing some extra work, so really taking advantage of the fact that I now live right next to Hollywood. So it's been a lot of fun, and I've really enjoyed the entertainment industry. Who knew? But before you go anywhere, I want to at least make sure I do a quick plug here for one of my sponsors, and that's Udemy. Let's take a moment right now just to appreciate the fact that we live in a fantastic era, the era of information, where you can learn anything that you want online. You really don't even have to go to college. Truth be told, there's so much to learn online. Back in the old days, if your parents were bakers, for instance, that was your career choice. There was no other career choice. You would follow your parents and do exactly what they did. But nowadays, you have the choice to do almost anything that you could possibly desire. And even if you've taken one path and you've been doing that for, you know, 10 years, if that's the path that you don't want to take anymore, you can change directions and go in a completely different path to follow your dreams, to follow your heart. It's never too late to pick up a new skill. So Udemy is a site that provides courses, classes that are incredibly affordable from actual credited professors, credited people who are professionals within their craft, within their trade, who put together these video series that are hands-on, meaning that you get all the materials and they actually get you to do the actual work. These courses are phenomenal, and I've actually purchased probably about a dozen of them, and I've learned everything from game design to video production, how I shot a music video like this. I've learned how to trade cryptocurrencies. I've learned how to trade on the stock market. You could learn Forex through it. You could learn any skill possible. I've learned Photoshop through it. I've learned 3D artwork through it. I mean, you name it, this place has it. So any skill that you want to learn, let's say you want to learn Excel, for instance, let's say you want to just learn about personal finance, there's a course online for you. They're hands-on, they're incredibly affordable, and they're from valued professionals who really know their craft. You can look through reviews, how well they're rated, what other people learned, you get a nice demo. And I've got to say, I go to Udemy almost every single week to learn something new. And I've been doing this ever since I was in college. So even when I was in college, I was taking courses through Udemy that were often much better than college courses that I was paying thousands for. And yet I could buy them for, hold on, where's my wallet? You could literally buy it with pocket change. I mean, I'm talking about 10 bucks. They've got a sale going on right now, and they do it just about every single month where they'll take $200 courses and they'll sell them for about $10. And I'm telling you, these courses are phenomenal. I mean, I went out and I tried to learn social media marketing from Ty Lopez, and I paid $700 to be in his course. And while it was a great course, I could have got almost the exact same education here on Udemy for $10 freaking. So make sure you check out the links in the description below. I'll have some courses down there as well as a link directly to Udemy. They are an affiliate of mine, they are a sponsor of mine, and I couldn't be happier to be working with them. So make sure you check them out, let them know that I sent you, and that way they'll continue to work with me. Well, that's it for that spiel. Thank you guys so much for being here, and thanks for being a part of the content. Thanks for subscribing, and I will see ya on the next video. Why did I do that? Am I angry?